so I can't really do anything, can I? Gate. Oh, they blew it up! Good work. They'll take care of this for us. And then here we got Maelstrom. Maelstrom, obviously, they're not shooting each other. Okay. That was interesting. So, where are we going? We're not in. Now I can save. Okay, awesome. So, escape route. I think we're going this way. A drink umbrella. Hostile area.
I'll be your friend.
But I think we've gotten rid of everybody. I think they blew that up. What's this? But our escape route is this way. Just want to peek over here. That's locked. This is back down to where we were, right? We just didn't go up these stairs? Yeah. Definitely looks...
I'll be your friend.
I'll be your friend. Alright, let's see if we can get out. Wait, didn't I just come this way? I did come this way.
It's just a matter of time, motherfucker!
Well, that's locked. I can't hack this. It's not even... Alright. Oh, maybe we gotta jump over here? We got more messages here. This is crazy.
It's just a matter of time, motherfucker!
Implants for cheap, cheap, cheap from Cyberware. Huge savings on discounted secondhand Cyberware. Don't miss out. Today's deals. Plastic thin skin, pink, hand size M, second gen. Used 1 week only, near mint condition. He'll be your friend. Tech hair, green, shoulder length, luminescent, second gen, moderate use, occasional flickering, faint cigarette smoke smell. Alloy feet, chrome unpainted, men's size 8, first gen, light rust from lake water exposure, price reduction due to lack of owner records, synthetic calf muscle, red, no casing, mint condition, second gen, retrofit capable with older joint models. Items go fast, so buy now. Continue following us for the latest and best deals. Read carefully from Amanda Nelson. A certain corpo entered the net one night when suddenly everything glitched and he encountered a red demon who said, "Tomorrow at midnight you will be dead." The corpo did not... The corpo did not place any faith in the threat and slept silently that night after leaving the net. The next day he went to work and returned home and nothing bad happened. But the next morning his daughter went to wake him up. His optical implants were burned out. His entire body was scorched and cut in half. If you break this email chain, the same thing will happen to you tomorrow at midnight. If you send this to only 3 people, the demon will hurt someone you love. If you send this to 15, the demon will follow you on the net for 5 days.
Time,
but do nothing to you. He's talking about this. you send this to all your contacts, your biggest dream will come true. It's true. It happened to my uncle. I'm very sorry to send this on to you, but someone sent it to me first. It sounds silly, but forwarding this email will save your life. Vacation with the Stars. The Crystal Palace Unbeatable Offers. Have you been to Thailand, Morocco, and Alaska more times than you can count? Looking for an adventure that isn't just another tour? Around Europe? Do you want to see how the world's biggest film and brain dance stars relax and party? Do you want to see the stars among the stars? Now you can! Crystal Palace is offering a once-in-a-lifetime opportunity to book an Earth View apartment along with a cosmically gargantuan selection of vouchers for any of our award-winning restaurants and casino comps to get Lady Luck on your side early. And don't worry, we do everything to assure your stay is heavenly, but your bill isn't astronomical.
It's just a matter of time, motherfucker!
This I read, okay. Animals. Surveillance system. Let's see if you can see anything else. I can't move this cam. Alright. It's the only cam. Alright.
I'll be your friend.
Oh, we just leave the way we came in. I recognize this now. I thought there would be like another way out. Hi.
It's just a matter of time, motherfucker!
Yeah, I've been hearing that. Way out? Yeah, the way we came in. Alright.
Bound! I'll be your friend!
I don't know what that is. S20? Missed that on the way. Exit! That's the exit. What does this mean? I should scan this? Oh, it's a meat bag. Ew. Well, the one way we didn't go is this, because there was a goon at the top. I didn't bother going up here, so I guess this is one way we haven't gone. I just feel like we came from here. Did I come from here? I did come from here. Well, how do we get out? That's the escape route. There's Dum Dum. I guess that way, yeah. Duh.
I need backup here.
Back in combat.
Playtime's over.
Playtime's over.
Huh?
I would turn that on to face the other way. I don't know if I can do that. They got a huge mech thing over there. I don't know either.
Is there anything? Need to reload.
Is there anything we can hack? Industrial shutters. I want to hack something around here. Oh crap, I'm sorry.
With you in a sec.
Yeah, me too. Ow. Doesn't sound good.
You know who you're messing with?
Guys. I'm trying to take cover, do you remember my way? Oh, they killed Royce, huh? Who yelled that? Let's get something better. Crusher. I got the Wesley Crusher.
Need to reload!
I got a crusher, let's see how this does. Owie! Who's saying that? You're on our side? If you're gonna say that, at least help out. Oh crap, should have reloaded. I can't see. Almost got it. Thank God.
With you in a sec.
That's a shotgun. That's not good for long range, really. I mean, it's surprisingly good here for long range, but... Power assault rifle. I'm low on pistol rounds, so power submachine gun. I got ghost guns here. Can I turn that on?
I eat lead for breakfast.
You eat lead for breakfast. Huh? What's another one of those things? Oh crap. I don't know if I have enough ammo for this. Sounds painful. Got him. Wow, I'm surprised. Now we've got two regular combatants. Oh, those turrets. I think those are turrets. Or a turret.
Playtime's over!
Oh no, there's someone over there. Can I throw... Nah, it's not far enough. Just received an iconic item along with a set of crafting specs. You can use these to craft better quality versions of this item. When a new version of an iconic item is crafted, the original item is destroyed. It can also be upgraded just like regular weapons or pieces of clothing. Improves levels and stats, ensuring they remain useful as you progress through the game. Oh, that sounds good. That's an iconic item? The Maelstrom?
Oh,
well, I'm dying from... I guess that was worth it. Love someone walking, running around over there. Oh, I'm overweight again. That's no good. What do I have a lot of? Igla, Copperhead. I'm just dropping some stuff. Alright.
I dare say.
Not bad, I dare say.
Playtime's over.
Oh, I was gonna look up here for some reason. Candles?
Get out of here.
Huh? No.
We got him?
Wanted to let you know I like your style. There you go. I can't fucking believe that guy.
Grabbing stuff. Defender? Oh, I have to check that out. Picking up, no, not picking up pulsar. No kidding, hostile area, they're all dead. Pop turd? What? Maybe if they had used some of these things on us. Epic item components. That sounds good. Pistol ammo. We need that. Is that everything? Oh, I could have used the floodlight to distract enemies. I didn't even see them. I was looking for monitors and things. this stuff over here. The fire gonna hurt us? Oh, here. I want all the stuff. Oh, that's... I dropped that. No kidding. It shows up as like a bag lunch. Copperhead. Full potential unlocked at body 6. We need a drop sound. It just like silently drops things. It's weird. What about the copperhead that I picked up? Copperhead. It's one of them anyway. I'm keeping my gun out. Anything else? There's something over there. And there's something right here. More ammo. Hey, if I pick up enough ammo, I won't have to buy ammo, right? Oh, I don't want the gun. So easy to miss stuff unless you do this. Was that the stuff I dropped? No. Pistol ammo. I think we're done. Pretty thoroughly done. Hopefully I got everything.
Come on, V. Buzzing around everywhere. Past the gate. We could talk there.
Is it okay to go out this way? That thing was just here. I'm not overweight, am I? Because I'm moving slow.
Wait! Contact. Hold your fire! I'd like a word with them.
Hello?
You shot at my people.
They shot first.
They drew and fired first.
A fact of no consequence to Militech management.
Oh, I am sure.
But if you'd worked with Stout, I'd be dead by now. Might not have intended it, but you saved my life.
Oh, you're the one...
Now I'm saving yours.
With her.
Makes us even.
Thanks. I didn't recognize him when he wasn't caring like a buffoon.
Appreciate it. You're not half bad.
Caring for my interests, not yours. You were followed. But I'm sure you know that. Stout's people were on your tail, my people were on theirs. In the end, she lost her nerve. Thought she hopped in bed with Maelstrom behind her back.
Hit the big red button prematurely.
Classic. When you don't know what to do, why not order an all-out assault on a food factory?
About sums it up. I made sure it blew up in her face. Business with Maelstrom hardly ever ends well, does it?
We have a moment? Look at this. Oh, Mikhail Dmitriev. He's wanted for first-degree murder, battery, trespassing in a corporate zone. But I was looking at this. Militech Manticore. Rated number 1 by, in, 2066 by the Private Army Solutions Agency. The perfect choice for dictators that value their safety. Wow. And there's one here as well. And then this is an Emperor 620 Ragnar, awarded with the golden seatbelt at the Cologne Motor Show in 2072. It's an all-wheel drive, 529 horsepower. All right. What happened to Stout?
What happened to Stout?
She placed some bad bets. Her clock ran out. Simple as that. Suffice to say, you won't be seeing her again.
Wow. She wasn't that bad, I mean, at the end. So, what do you want?
And you, why are you here?
Well, I still don't know who the mole is. I was hoping the Maelstromers would shed some light on it.
You might have killed
him. Yeah, I doubt that. Rather tough to get corpses to talk.
Yeah.
You'd be surprised. I'm sure I'll manage something.
I'd be surprised?
It's been a pleasure.
Maybe you can jack into their brains.
Holy shit, V. I wasn't sure we'd walk out in one piece.
Same. We did it.
Think we're done. What now?
I had enough for one day, let me tell you.
Yeah.
Let Dex know we got his toy for him. Fats will want to crack open a bottle for us after what we did for him today. Ahí luego, V.
See you tomorrow. All Dex.
How things looking, Miss V?
I got the flathead.
Got the bot.
And how'd it go? Running any trouble? And what about the Militech angle?
Sure, of course there was trouble. Royce couldn't have given two shits that you and Brick had shaken on it.
How'd
you
do
get
that?
On board? You use the corpo woman?
Met with Stout, managed to strike a deal.
Well, well.
Gave me the chip with the scratch for Maelstrom. I warned Royce. We made a deal.
You got some balls, Miss B. What about the meet with Evelyn Parker?
Still on the to-do list.
That meet's the only thing that'll get you a chance at grabbing that chip. Parker'll be waiting for you at Lizzie's bar. Good luck.
Lizzie's bar? Job complete. Wow, we're level 5 already. Job updated the heist. Go to Lizzie's bar between 6 and 6. Alright, that's that. Does it add to the end? Militech could use it. One thing's sure, someone's taking the fall from this. Every corp has a Gilchrist. First he steals from them, turns a fat profit on the goods, lies about it, narrowly avoids the chopping block, gets rid of all witnesses, makes someone else take the fall from him, and to top it all off, he gets a promotion. Can't help feeling sorry for the Maelstrom gonks in this scenario, but only a little. So we're going to Evelyn Parker. What time is it now? Where is the time? Do we got the time? I know it says here somewhere what time it is. I mean, it's dark out. It's gotta be after 6 p.m. and before 6 p.m. Shall we go level up? I got 2 attribute points, 2 perk points. I'm gonna go... Cool 7, even though I don't even have a silencer or anything yet. and body 5. And then perk points. Crouching Tiger. Increases movement speed while sneaking by 20%. Increases damage dealt by... Max level reached. Okay, so the yellow one's maxed out. Okay. Crit chance by 15%. Throwing knives. Human enemies. Movement speed after successful takedown. This is something probably best taken early, I think. Increases max health by 10%. Now, does that... Do you accumulate that every time you level up? So you end up with... At the end, once you've got a bunch of levels, you end up with a lot more. I'm guessing that's the way it works. Reduces recoil. A little bit more damage. Reload time. This I'm not going for. Strong attacks. Combo attacks. Blunt weapons can stun. Yeah. I think. I'm gonna take this. For health. And then. Let's see what else. Reduces time to aim down sight. Increases damage with rifles and submachine guns. Crit chance. Pistols and revolvers. Reload time. And then blades. I'm going to be taking these. Attack speed. Armor. Technical ability. Allows you to craft rare items. Gain more components when disassembling. Junk items are automatically disassembled. I like to look at junk items, though. Reduces damage taken from explosions by 10%. Looting drones, weapon mod, attached. Oh, that's cool. The explosion radius of grenades is visible. Grants immunity to all effects from your own grenades. I like that. Technical ability. Oh, I didn't look at the other tab there, did I? Reduces physical resistance for all enemies in the network. Increasing the amount of euro dollars acquired from access points by 50%. Breach protocol, breach time by 20%. Reveals an enemy netrunner when they're attempting to hack you. I like that too, Ram. I'm gonna wait on that though. And what else? Engineering, did I look at this? Yeah. I looked at that, I looked at that, I looked. Quick hacking. Cold blood. What is the cold blood? I'm just gonna take this. Okay. Okay. Guess we're going to Lizzie's bar next. Dum dum. Does Dum-Dum have anything else to say? No. How you doing?
Can't you see I'm busy?
Yeah. Wounding or nursing that wounded arm. Okay. So, yeah, I guess we're going to Lizzie's bar with the whole, Evelyn Parker. There's a lot of extraneous information Dex sent us to meet Evelyn Parker. She'll be a new contact for us if things go right. That's all it has to say. And she's got the best intel in town. Yeah, that's all we need to know. So that'll be next episode. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time. And always, seek adventure.